These are blackheads, not dirt. It's just sebum in your pores that have oxidized and now look dark. Common mistakes are steaming, aggressive extraction, pore strips are not your friend, and pore vacuums damage the skin barrier. Instead, use 2% salicylic acid, plus a gel moisturizer with retinol or retinaldehyde, such as this.